watch another Royal High video on my channel. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe for weekly Royal High videos, and don't forget to tap that bell notification to know exactly when in the week I'm posting a brand new Royal High video for you guys. Anyways, in today's video, I am doing a giveaway with Thunder Candy Girl, and we are giving away her giant teddy bear for the theme of Valentine's Day, and we are both super excited to give this teddy bear to one of you guys. Anyways, there are a couple of rules for this giveaway, so let's just go ahead and quickly get into them. And yeah, so anyways, the first rule is to, of course, subscribe to me and also Thunder Candy Girl on YouTube. All links will be in the description, so you do not have to worry about that. The other rule is to follow both of us on Roblox, and honestly, like, it's so easy. All you have to do is just click the link in the description. Her username is Thunder Candy Girl YT, and mine is Call Me Haley X. So all you have to do is just click the link in the description to both of our profiles and just press that follow button. It's very easy. And then you need to just comment down below your username, and that's all. And then you need to add Thunder Candy Girl YT as well on Roblox, because when we choose who the winner is, we will just contact them via Roblox, and most people have, like, you can only, like, message them if they're like your friend. So you need to add Thunder Candy Girl YT and also follow her and me. So yeah, so I personally think you need to join this giveaway, because this giant teddy bear is so, like, cute, and it's super rare, and it's just worth like the little 4 steps you have to do to just get a chance to have this for free, because it is getting rarer and rarer by the minute, and it will never be coming back on sale for Valentine's Day ever again, and it hasn't come on sale since 2019, so that is 2 whole years without this teddy bear, giant teddy bear, and also Teddyzilla, but this is just a giant teddy bear. So I really, really, really recommend you joining this giveaway. Even if you feel like you don't have a chance, it's worth it. It's all or nothing, and you should just do it. It's worth it. Anyways, yeah, so that is all. Okay, and this giveaway ends on March 1st, so that is less than a month, and I am so excited to see who will win this. Make sure you don't forget about this, and all the links are in the description, like I said already. So yeah, good luck, guys. It is definitely worth entering this giveaway. And yeah, bye guys, thank you so much for watching.